I'm Miranda, and I'm so glad you're joining us today. Our Kinderchurch class is designed for kids ages 4 and 5. If you're in Winnipeg or Calgary, we would love to have you come check it out. Every week, we have playtime where you can have fun toys, or you can make a craft, or make a new friend. You can play exciting games, eat delicious snacks, and dance along to fun music while you praise and worship God. Most importantly, we have a Bible lesson geared right to your age group, so you can learn more about God and how much He loves you and the amazing plan He has for your life. Here at Springs, our culture is to laugh. L stands for love. We should all love one another. A is for accept. We should accept each other and all be friends. And F stands for forgive. We all make mistakes and should learn to forgive.
Hey everyone, I'm Dylan. Excuse me, Miranda, that is all amazing. But can we show all these kids here at home this week's lesson too?
Oh, yeah, go for it. He's got a plan.
He's got a. Yes, he do.
He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. That's what I know.
Let's go.
I know that I can trust him.
Yeah.
No matter what the season.
Yeah.
His plans are for a reason.
Yeah.
I know they are good. I know they are best. The reason I know is because he said
he's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me.
That's what I know.
And when I'm feeling so sad, hey, when I am afraid, God will never leave me. No. His love will never change. I know they are good. I know they are best. The reason I know is because I said
he's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me.
He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me.
That's what I know.
Hi everyone. This month we're learning that Jesus wants to be our friend forever. The Bible verse that we'll be learning this month will help us remember that Jesus wants us to follow him and to be his friend forever. And Jesus is the one saying the words. It goes like this. Jesus said, "Come follow me." Matthew 4:19. Wow, did you hear that? Jesus wants us to follow him. Let's stand up and say that all together with the motions. Just say what I say and do what I do. Jesus said, "Come follow me." Matthew 4:19. Yay, I love learning words that Jesus said. I can't wait to hear what else we'll learn about in today's lesson. I think our clubhouse friends are ready. Let's watch.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story.
I'm Peyton, and I have no idea where this box came from. This tag says, "To everyone, So it must be a gift for all the clubhouse kids. Oh, wow. I wonder what's inside. It could be anything, like a giant trampoline. Maybe it's an elephant. I could feed it peanuts every day to make it happy. Maybe it's a big, beautiful cake. Yum. I just can't wait to see what's inside this box.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Peyton. Who? Who? Got a wonderful gift, did you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. This is for all the clubhouse kids. But I don't know what it is yet.
Presents are great. It's true. I know the best gift ever for you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Well, hello, friends. I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Do you want to see today's special? These are my special gift cupcakes, because each one looks like a present. Ooh, that reminds me of today's story. It's about the most special gift for everyone. Gift is another word for present. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." One, two, three, tell me a story. I am so excited to show you what today's true story from the Bible is about. It's so big, so great, so wonderful, we need to play our pretend party horns. Everyone, play your pretend party horns with me. Oh, look, there it is. Oh, you can put your party horns down. Wow, that gift looks really special. I wonder who it's for. Do you see a gift tag anywhere? Oh, you do? Hold up your pretend binoculars so we can all see who this gift is for. For everyone. For everyone! Wait, does that mean this gift is for you? Yes! Does that mean this gift is for me? Yes! Does that mean this gift is for everyone in the whole world? Yes! Then let's open it and see what's inside. Everyone, pretend to open a present with me. Look, it's a picture of Jesus. Jesus is the gift for everyone. Jesus is a gift for everyone because Jesus wants to be everyone's friend forever. Jesus is the best friend because Jesus loves us no matter what. That's a really special gift. Now let me ask you a question. Do you think it has to be your birthday to get this gift? No, Jesus is a gift for you every day because Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Do you have to do work to pay for this gift? No, Jesus is a gift for you no matter what because Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Do you have to go somewhere special to get this gift? No, Jesus is a gift for you wherever you are because Jesus wants to be your friend forever. So is there anything that can change how much Jesus loves you? No! Jesus will always love you, no matter what, because Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Jesus is God's gift to all of us. We can follow Jesus here, there, and everywhere. Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus is the very best gift for me and for you.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow. God loves us so much, He gave us Jesus to be our friend forever. Jesus is a gift for everyone. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! Hey friends, do you think we should open this gift together? If you think we should, do the sign for yes. Yes! Okay, yes, let's open it. Oh wow, it's a bunch of heart balloons. I'm gonna put these outside for everyone to enjoy and know that Jesus is a gift for everyone. See you next time. Bye.
Hey guys, I'm so glad you joined us here today. We love learning about God and how much He loves us and the amazing things He wants us to do. Did you know that you are loved so much by God that He sent His Son Jesus to die on a cross? He died, but He is such a hero, the best and true hero, that He defeated death, came back to life, and wants to be our best friend forever and ever. How amazing is that? We're gonna pray a super awesome prayer right now where we can ask Him to come and live in our hearts, be with us forever, and help us be superheroes too. With God in our hearts, we can live the best life possible. We can be brave, we can be strong, we can have joy and peace. He gives us healing when we're sick, is a friend when we're lonely, and gives us blessings so amazing we can't even imagine. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for dying on a cross for me and coming back to be my forever friend. I want to live for you, follow you, and love you forever and ever. Please come into my heart. Help me to learn and grow every day to be more like you. Amen. Wow, I'm so glad you prayed that prayer with me. If you don't have a Bible at home, you can ask your parents to contact us and we'll send you one right away. And don't forget to tell them to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss anything. Have an awesome week. See you next time.